Natalie 708 this morning. So, for what would you camp outside a store for hours?
Shut up!
The line is fucking ridiculous, y'all. It's crazy.
How about the shoes? That's right. People lined up at stores all over the city overnight to get their hands on the new Air Jordans, perhaps their feet in the new Air Jordans.
Last night, but not everybody started selling them. You can see the line outside Greens Point Mall right now from our view from Skyfox. It's been pretty chaotic here.
The view from Sky IHD this morning over Deerbrook Mall was anything but happy for the holidays, as hundreds of people waiting for the mall to open drew the attention of law enforcement. They were all in line waiting for the most sought-after shoe of the season.
People got pushed down the stairs.
It's crazy, man.
People who waited in line all night long to get the new Air Jordan basketball shoes flooded into Lafayette Square Mall just after 7 this morning. They literally broke a door off the hinges. Several people were trampled, while others crawled over them to get inside.
Two people that was on the ground, I jumped over them and kept running.
To make my nieces and nephews happy for Christmas, yes, it's worth getting trampled over.
Police arrested several people, including this woman, who they say left her children inside her SUV so she could go inside the mall. Cops had to break windows out of the vehicle to get the 1- and 5-year-olds out safely.
Young Clem, we in here. 5 o'clock in the morning. It might be 3 though.
I said I see some ladies in here tonight. I might marry. Gone off the Belgian throne. It's too scary, baby. You can have whatever you like. The tooth fairy. I do anything to leave it a night. What you share? I said I do.
Chris Carr
reporting live from Soul Quest News. Concord Mayhem is what they're calling it. And as always, Soul Quest is here to give you the history behind the 2011 Air Jordan Concord. Mike had retired from basketball and was playing baseball, and Nike didn't think that he was coming back. They wanted to end his line and have the Air Jordan 10 being the last shoe. That's why they put all his achievements at the bottom. But thankfully, Mike came back and Nike didn't end the line. But for the 11, Mike wanted to bring a more formal look to the court. So designer Tinker Hatfield used the inspiration of a lawnmower and a new shiny leather to design this shoe. As soon as Mike saw it, he loved it. And he debuted it early in 1995, May 7th to be exact, in Game 1 of the Eastern Conference Finals against the Orlando Magic. Since then, the 11 has been retro 3 times, in 2000 in the DMP pack, which features a gold Jumpman, and December 23rd, 2011 being the most recent. Now that I just gave you a brief little history about the 11, Chris is going to tell you a little bit about the game.
Alright, well, first of all, we'll be highlighting Game 1, and as Sam said, this is the season that Mike returned from baseball. So this season he wore his 10s, but decided to debut the Concords against Orlando in the Eastern Conference semifinals. Being rusty as he was for most of the game, he was ripped by Nick Anderson, making it 2 back-to-back turnovers, resulting in Orlando winning 94-91. But Mike and the Bulls returned the next season, winning 72 games, and also MJ winning the MVP of the season, the All-Star game, and the NBA Finals. And now that I told you about that, so let's go ahead and get into the clips.
All right, I hope you enjoy.
Hey. Oh yeah, cold world, oh yeah. Yeah, this is for all the fans that waited, the bitch niggas that hated, old hoes we dated. Look mama, we made it, your son out in Barbados, cheese, eggs, and potatoes. Smoking weed on the beach is my mind working like Play-Dohs. Analyzing the world, fantasizing about girls. I'm handing diamonds and pearls and vandalizing her curls. Sweating the weave out, moans as she breathes out. Fuck I'm doing in parties with Hova and Steve Stout. I've stepped over Piranha, stepped for does.
Well, you know, the thing about great athletes, Michael Jordan may be the greatest in his sport, maybe the greatest of all time. You wonder what went through his head over the last 3 days.
Pippen finds Michael. The pull-up. It's down for a three. Hello, number change story in just a moment.
That shot will be there for Horace Grant if they double-team Anthony Hardaway. That's why I think they have to stay more at home with him.
Michael has five already.
During the playoffs, averaged 11 field goal attempts during the regular season.
Jordan with the block of Shaquille O'Neal.
Jack coming out with a double team.
Jordan hits this jumper. Will Perdue trying to draw Shaquille out of the middle. Eight on the shot clock. Isolate Jordan right side against Nick Anderson for 13. Michael Jordan has nine.
I think before everybody thought Chicago, but Orlando's become a team that can guard you.
No
I'm
kidding.
Not so sure.
Michael Jordan has 11 points. He's too open, too close, in my view, if I'm giving a critique on the defense.
Well, he's 5 for 10. He's taking play royal on the perimeter because he wants to drive.
See? Jordan with the steal. This will be good.
Michael Jordan got to stop doing this because someone's going to get killed.
What they need to do instead of letting us come up to these miles, Michael Jordan just need to have all the shoes in his house, and we go to his house and buy the shoes. We're going to see if you like that, Michael Jordan. Come on, talk to the people, man. Point live from Lakewood.
Man, look, Michael Jordan needs to stop playing with all his brothers, his black brothers out here. He needs to go ahead and let all us be able to buy another pair of shoes, because, you know, it's a shame the little kids out here couldn't get the shoes. I seen little kids crying because they can't get shoes, though.
30 pair of tennis shoes, man, to a stoke.
Man, one mama was because she couldn't get the shoes for her kids. You know, it break our horse out here, though.
We do have some original sketches from Tinker himself. Take a look at these.
Only fuck with hoes who got shit to lose. Yeah, I heard the stories about different dudes. Her man on campus, but it's fine by me. She say she only fuck like 4-5 niggas. So you know you gotta multiply by 3.
Nobody's perfect, nobody's perfect, hey, but you're perfect for me. Nobody's perfect, nobody's perfect, hey, but you're perfect for me.
We rolling, we riding, he like to go inside.